In this video, I am going to explain you how to find the value of n. The sequence of two APs are given. First, equate the an values of these two sequence. The an value of first sequence is equal to the an value of second sequence. Before doing so, first write the sequence, find the first obtain the value of A and D. First sequence is 65, 63, 65, 67. And the second sequence is 3, 10, 17, so on. The A1 value and A value and the first term of the sequence is 63. And the common difference is 65 minus 63 is 2. For the second sequence, the value of A is 3 and the common difference D is A2 minus A1, 7. Now equate the AN values of these two sequences. AN value of the first sequence is equal to AN value of the second sequence. So an value is a plus n minus 1 into d. So a plus, the value of a is 63, for the first sequence it is 63, and n minus 1 into the d is 2 is equal to a plus n minus 1 into d. The value of a is 3 plus n minus 1 into the value of D is 7 for the second equation, say second sequence. 63 plus n minus 1 into 2 is 2 into n, 2n, plus into minus minus, 1 2s are 2. 3 plus 7 into n, 7n, plus into minus minus, 1 7s are 7. 63 minus 2 is 61, plus 2n is minus 7, plus 3 is minus 4, plus 7n. I am taking this plus 2 into the right hand side of the equation. This will become minus 2n, and taking this minus 4 to the other side of the equation, this will become plus 4. 61 plus 4 is 65. 7n minus 2n is 5n. 5n is 65. N is 65 by 5. This 5 will go to the denominator while taking this to the other side of the equation. So 13. So for the value of n is 13, or the nth terms of two APs are equal. Answer.